See, sun's on top of my head. I'm gonna choke it down. This way. Okay. Okay. That's Trucker Deadpool. I do that so y'all don't think, oh, he thinks it's cool. That's probably gay as mother, gayest, the gayest thing I could probably call this channel. Or not, I don't know. I don't get very many views anymore because probably some logarithm. You shoot a bunch of bad things. Fuck you, ain't gonna fucking stop. Okay. Yeah, I was watching Kingsman, The Golden Circle. And, noticed some things that is definitely a movie. It's not reality, wouldn't even happen. One thing, according to the end, you know, the statesman, the leader's like, oh, those innocent lives here. We can't let them die. I'm thinking, that does not sound like a fucking Texan. Texans be like, fuck those motherfuckers. We don't negotiate with terrorists. And the president get impeached? He didn't do no crimes. No. Not really. Not really, not at all. All I do is keep on waiting. And one thing, why would that the bad girl, the bad woman, the character, the, you know, the big drug kingpin, why would she want to get rid of all of her clientele? I'm sure I screwed up. I mean, that disease probably definitely scared the shit out of a lot of people. And once they get the cure, probably lost a lot of clientele. Of course, there wouldn't be a movie if the president in the movie goes, well, you know, negotiate with terrorists, you can kill your clientele. Oh, well, you're the one that done it. They'll be coming after you. We'll have no money, you'll be losing money, so your security won't be there because they're doing it for the money. So go ahead, have fun with that. Hey, good news to the people. Do you know that we can? But we will not negotiate with terrorists. And to end up giving the cure. Or a special ops units, you know, go ahead and take her out and get all that stuff. But it's just it's a kind of a typical, you know, kind of spy movie. But now by seeing the political stuff in it, like, really? Oh, there's all kinds of people that on this stuff. Not just the ones that kill people for the drugs. Well, hey, dance with the devil. Hey, time comes up to pay your dues. But it's an interesting movie, but when they make Texans into being a bunch of fucking left wingers. Up with retards like, oh no, fuck no. Fuck no. Maybe a little small city in Texas, maybe. But, yeah. Nope. But maybe that might piss me off. Well, I'm the same son. I melt the butter and harden the clay. So, it's you. I'm just going to talk about it on that scenario, that movie. I think you should legalize it all. and people kill themselves off by over indulging, remove themselves out of society, tax money and everything else, you know. Text and be like, oh, let's see all the people whose lives are got hooked up on all those drugs. One thing using drugs, another thing that allow yourself to get hooked to them. That's you. Yeah, everyone needs an escape from this life, yeah. Needs to be federally legalized. There's something else I can do when I'm on my home time. One thing I can do is no Everclear. But just start thinking about that movie, just kind of like, oh no, that's definitely becoming all hokey pokey. And then when Texan did the bullwhip, I understand where he came from. I mean, hey. But then chuck him in the meat grinder. Anyways, and I seen pulling another sign, it was like, I was too deflected. But, that's all I'll say about that movie. It's been out for quite a long time. I've seen the Redbox. Oh yeah, I got it. Bought me Kick-Ass too. We've got some cheap movies. And The Bodyguard. Not The Bodyguard. Let's see. Here's one. Okay. Oh, Safe House. Oh, daggum. That was definitely a good movie. Some plots and twists and whatnot. But of course, a lot of stuff. It's a movie. I'm thinking that's how the government actually works. Yeah. Movie, entertainment. But that's what it is. And down, drop off this load down in Casa Grande. I'm enjoying my time. I got to midnight. Drop this load off. I'm just going to. Take a quick time. Maybe give me something Friday. Chill out a little bit, relax. You know. I was gonna probably get something from California and back. Maybe get another one of those calendars for the sake. Back with 21st, well, 22nd. Actually, 22nd. It's a 23rd, it's a Friday where I can do the wedding. Found out. See, cousins wearing a suit, wearing a nice dress. I can go casual with a jacket. But it depends what I can get. I'm at the consignment store over in Heber. Maybe a sports suit or something. It costs that much. I still got some dress shoes unless my ex-wife threw them away or something. I can also dig out my clothes and take them to the laundromat and wash them or the cleaners. I need to get my kids out of school early because 4:30. I didn't say need me there by 4:30. I get there early. I'm gonna swing back and pick him up and go. We're gonna be in McDonald's. Yeah, that's the school schedule. Getting time to do some packing. Stay with me at an hotel over the weekend. They like swimming. Swimming, good exercise. Yeah, boy, I know he's driving up to Chuck E. Cheese and play some games and whatnot. Yeah. Not doing the competing thing, because next month the ex take them to Mississippi to, you know, monster trucks. So she probably got her back pay from Social Security. How convenient. Oh, I got money. Don't need George no more. Oh well. Just go back on the cycle. Not taking it down. There's gonna be piles of shit everywhere. But she kicked me out again. And I'm like, I left my boys. She did. Anyways. Going with one problem, going through another. I'll get through it. I'll be better for it. It's still a little bit dead, little desert, you know. I'm gonna get going. I got about 600 miles, about 10 hours or so. Go down a place where we get some fuel. I probably get fuel here, but it's like, bullshit with fucking fuel card. Well, dispatcher's in, so I can probably get my text. I might as well go text my dispatcher. I'm gonna get fuel today, so make sure everything's okay in my card. I'm not gonna play that, just used to, then it's not going there, like, and they're like, oh, just off this machine. I don't know. But we'll see. Talk to you guys later.